spin it around and bang! Fuck! What is going on, guys, and welcome your lovely face back to another goddamn virtual reality video. Today, ladies and gentlemen, I am playing a game called Giant Cop. Oh yeah, big thank you to Oculus Rift, as always, for hooking me up with this bad boy. The link is in the description below, but we gotta touch the glowing button. Okay, and... oh god, it's not letting me touch the... oh, there we go! I am super excited for this. I've never played it before. I've watched a couple of videos on it, just so I don't look like a noob to you guys. Of course, when I try this out, but this is my first time experiencing it. Alright, let's go. Let's pick up these bad boys, right? How do I pick these up? I gotta fully knee down. Here we go. Oh boy. Oh my god, look at these. Do I put these on? Oh. Oh, I like this music. What up? Hello. Oh, who's this? Can I pick her up? No, I can't process. Pick her up. Apparently I cannot pick her up. Okay, I like this music. Bad cop, right? Bad boys, what you gonna do? What are we gonna... oh, can I pick up a car? Hold up a second. Why, hello there. Can I chuck these things down? Kaboosh! Oh my god, you can do it! That is so cool, man. Okay, you can put it on my right hand. This one. No. You put it on a goddamn wrong hand, woman! I said the right one. No! Yes. Okay. Alright, here we go. I could pick up the police car! What up, buddy? Why is my hand frozen? Let's shake the shit out of them and then grab it. And this is like NBA shit, okay? And kaboosh! Oh god! Oh my god, look at these guys! Hey, yeah, you're right, I'm Giant Cop, okay? Hey, can I chuck this guy? Wait, you did your hair? Well, why the fuck are you wearing a hat for, you absolute fucking retard? Let's go! Ready? Spin him around and... whoosh! Hold up a second. I don't actually know what I'm doing here. Apparently, I'm a giant cop. This feels like real life, but it's not real life! Look at you! Okay, hold up a second. Let's be a bit more professional. So you basically are being an absolute dickhead, which means they're gonna chuck you into jail. Hey! There we go. All right, let's go. More people? What did you do, hey? Who do you think you are? Oh, wait, hold up. Can I chug these guys onto cars? Oh, shit. He died. That wasn't a way I wanted to kill him. Can we pick up the basket? Holy shit. We can do that. All right, forget the missions. Let's just cause chaos. Spin it around and bang. Oh, okay. All right, that was cool. What? Oh, my God. I have just come up with a really great idea. Hey, what up? I have no idea where that guy just went. Y'all like my strong grip? Cause if y'all like my strong grip, you'll like my strong smack? Is that a way we can go? Move out the way! Oh god, it's too funny. Spot on as always. Kaboosh, kaboosh, kapow! Oh yeah. Now I got some guns. Aim up. Freeze, bitch! I just spat everywhere. Feel the power! It's raining bullets! Raining bullets, boy! Alright, let's pick up the police. Hey, I need some backup! Backup! Okay. Hey, I don't know who's in this car, but obviously I'm a giant cop. That means you guys are just small-time people, alright? So what I need you to do is go down there and find a cabbage supplier, okay? Let's go! Nino, Nino, bang! Oh god, this is why I'm not a cop. This is why. Okay, who's this guy running? Why is he running? He looks very suspicious. Hey, come to Papa. Come here, I will pick you up. Come here! Okay, Hey, oh shit, it's a female. I thought you was a guy. Okay, so basically, we're looking for a cabbage supplier, okay? This world is not exactly the biggest world I've ever been in, or town. It's actually really fucking small. So that means, hey, shut the fuck up, Barry. Get out of my ear. I don't want to listen to you, alright? You're not the giant cop. I am. Me. Not you. So wherever you are, fuck you. How do I do the swear word? Okay, this will count. Fuck you all. Okay. Right. You're not going to tell me who the cabbage supplier is? This is going to be a really big problem. I'm talking like a really, really big problem. Okay. My hand is all the way there. Can I grab my hand back? Oh, God. My hand's actually stuck. Hand? Come back, please. Hey, there we go. All right. Anyone else want to partay? You ready to partay? Hey, let's go. You want to sunbathe, right? Hey, you can sunbathe. That's fine. There we go. You ready to sunbathe, you hairy fuck? Are you ready? Are you ready? Don't say ouch, okay? I'm doing you a favor right now, okay? We appreciate it, okay? I'm going to drop you, and you're going to land in there, hopefully, and not die, okay? Ready? Are you ready for this? Shut the fuck up. All right, let's go. I'm going to drop you, and... bang. There we... oh, shit! He's dead! He's fucking died! Oh, God, he's dead! Oh, my God. Hey! Look at this! Oh, can I hurt people with this? Can I hurt people with this? Hey, let me pick up someone. Will she get hurt? No, she's not getting hurt by it. Hey, what if I drop her on there, right? Surely you gotta get- oh my God! That sounded like so many bones crushing! That was so freaking cool! Alright guys, so this was Giant Cop! That's my police station, and that's gonna wrap up the video here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. I'm definitely gonna do a part two where I actually go with the missions, okay? Because that probably would have been a really good idea to go with the missions and stuff in this game. But I am having so much fun doing dumb shit like this that I couldn't be asked to do the mission. But guys, if you want a part two, let me know in the comment section below. Subscribe for more awesome content. Thank you to Oculus Rift again. Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's gonna wrap up the video! Oh God, I will see you in the next one. But until then, adios amigos. Okay, so I really hope you guys enjoyed that video that you just saw, and if you saw at the beginning of the video, there was a little note there saying stick around to the end, so thank you if you actually made it this far into the video. Now, I want you to just talk about a few things. First and foremost, the Oculus Rift in general definitely has changed my gaming experience, and I also want to say this video is not sponsored or anything like that. I'm not being paid to say any of the stuff I have been saying about the Oculus Rift. I simply can say anything I want, but what I say is genuinely how I feel about the Oculus Rift itself. That being said, it is actually on sale. Around in the UK, it's about like £600, and now for a limited time only, it has gone down to £399. So if you ever wanted to get your hands on an Oculus Rift, now is definitely the time to go ahead and get one, because at first, like, I wasn't really into the Oculus Rift, the virtual reality game in general. I knew they were cool, but it wasn't really on my list like straight away to go and try it out, because I personally didn't really think it would make much of a difference. But since I have been using the Oculus Rift, like, holy crap, it literally changes your gaming experience in like ways you probably wouldn't have thought before. And I was the type of guy, like, of course, when you watch a video and like watch a VR game, like watching it and actually experiencing it yourself are two completely different things. So I would really recommend you guys, if you are able to go ahead and get your hands on the Oculus Rift now whilst it's on sale, because you do get everything with that as well. And like I say, it is really, really a ton of fun. But like I say, thank you for tuning into this video anyway. Like I said as well, I hope you enjoyed it. I've been having a ton of fun with the virtual reality games as a whole. This isn't my first video on this. You guys might have possibly seen the Spider-Man Homecoming one. If you haven't yet, I will link that in the description below, but that was the first VR game video I made, if you will, and this of course is the second. But I've got a whole load of games on my list that I really want to get through and just play and share with you guys, because like I say, it is really opening like a whole nother path for me, you know, on the gaming side, and it's just such an awesome experience. But as always, big thank you to Oculus Rift. Like I say, it's not sponsored or anything. I've seen it as a great opportunity to just showcase something absolutely incredible. But guys, go ahead and get yourself an Oculus Rift and go to the website. The links are down in the description below. And if you have suggestions or maybe other VR games you'd like me to play, go ahead and drop them in the comment section below. Someone did actually suggest Super Hot to me, and I actually haven't gone and downloaded the game simply because I made a video on it a while back when I actually played it on PC as normal. So I don't think I will sort of make another video on that, just kind of because I feel I know what's gonna come, sort of thing. But there's a whole lot of games like Robo Recall, and I got like so many more. There's like a spy game and everything. Like it's really, really cool. So suggest more games for me in the comment section below. You can follow me on my social media as well. The links are in the description below. But guys, I hope you have yourselves a ridiculously awesome day, and until the next one, adios amigos.